Greetings, fellow tubers. Tis I, Gerdine. Welcome back to Zero Sievert. Now we are. Continuing. Right along with my murdering of Kibba. I am so close to done with it. Looking forward to being fully done with it. Anything interesting? I can do this one quite well. Collect a healing stimulant and survive with at least 121 experience. Take that. 2. No, 3. No, 4. No. Alright. Well. Off we go to the mall. Crunchy. Take this little bit of early loots. Bunch of claws. In a safe. And we're gonna continue off. Double bag. Sell that. Oh, replaces my orange juice. That's nice. Ain't you all fancy? Shampoo's a good sell. I did not repair my armor. Ooh, buddy, this is gonna be a little bit dangerous. Links. Someone around the ice cream. Kibba, and it's incredibly concerning. I know he's supposed to be around here somewhere. Kibba. I'm gonna have to call this one a bust, aren't I? That's kind of irritating. My armor is extra crunchy. Really need to loot the food freezers. heavy rain. Taking this exit over here. Mainly. Because it's closer to the exit. 4. Alright, let's get out of here. This arm was going to be expensive to repair. As is my weapon. Fantastic. Milk. Oh, no Kibba. But a successful mole raid nonetheless, if packed with far too many close calls. Yeah, I got no room in the inventory. So... Liquid, meds, re-up on bleeds, slow heals, and quicker heals. Okay. You. Okay. Yep, you're gonna get sold. you two in there. Grab a meatball. Go. We'll toss a couple of coffees in there and sell the other two. So glad I had charm. Stash. Store the pepper. Get you back in good condition. Going to be permanently tracking the items for this because armor repair kits are nice, especially when the high-end armor like Kibba's armor decides, nah fam, I don't want to work no more. Oh, that's painful. Okay. Oh, doctor. Ha. That hurt so very much. But if I didn't do it now, I would have forgotten to do it in general. But you guys know the drill. Like if you liked it, and subscribe if you want to see more. Comments, questions, criticisms down underneath the video. But this has been Garadine. Thank you for joining me, and I shall see you guys next time.